What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Legend of Korra. In the last part, we played through Chapter 6, which was a total nightmare. And now we're going to do Chapter 7, the Tree of Time.
No, Korra.
But before we do that, we're going to buy some moves. Now, that does seem really cool. Also that one, but these ones are actual combat moves. So I'm going with these. I'm buying them. Alright. Looks pretty good to me.
Thank you. Come again.
Alright, Chapter 7, let's get into it. Alright, no introduction. That's fun. Laughing old man. What's happening? Oh, look at that. Airbender Island.
Air temple? No, it can't be.
Why is she drunk?
Help me, Korra. What's going on? It hurts. Please help me. It's all over, Korra. Farewell.
What is going on right now? All right, let's break this rock. Ooh, I wasn't expecting to see you. All right, it's a nice little B rank thingy.
Avatar, take your time. You have all eternity trapped in my illusion after all. When your previous incarnation defeated me 1,000 years ago, I vowed to exact my revenge in this life or the next. Now it's time to settle the score, Avatar.
What is happening right now? Alright, here we go. Dealt with those guys. Okay. Of course there's more. Why wouldn't there be more? Let's take him out. Alright, this guy definitely needs to go down. Oh, come on. Camera is so annoying in this game. That's like one of my biggest problems with it, is just the camera. It tends to get really annoying. Oh my god. Alright, there you go. Did he just land? Are you for real? Look at all these guys. Holy shit. Alright, switching to air. Yeah, okay, so that guy has some issues, that's fun. Oh my god, airbending, why are you so good? Oh, are you for real? Ruin my combo. Can't just ruin my come on. Alright, here we go. Holy shit, all these hits. Oh, come on, I got so far. 70 hit combo, that's good. Alright, we done yet? Nope. Oh, there's these guys now.
They hear the jingle of coins and forget their own mothers. They have no idea what they are doing.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, they do not care.
Yeah, so there's, you know, nobody can stop me, really. Silver? Feel like that should have been...
You will know.
Maybe gold?
That I felt.
Uh-oh. What's he doing, you crazy old man? What are you doing? Alright, we're back.
Stay a little longer.
What is he doing to me? Alright, next. Ooh, pro bending. Alright, this is actually pretty cool. Alright, this one down. Switch into you now. Oh my god. Why do I always fight like three guys at once? All right, there. Come on. No, we got you. We got you. Oh my god. This isn't going well at all. Wait, am I even supposed to win this one? Oh, I can. Ah. I didn't know that was possible at all. Look at that. So you can sort of counter them. And just... this isn't going well at all. Alright, there you go. Pushed him back a bit. Look, I'm trying to... oh god, my health. Look at that. Yep, I was waiting for that to happen. Oh my god. Again, I feel like I'm not supposed to actually win this one. There we go. Alright, pushed him back again. Hey, at least I'll survive. Hopefully. Until the time's out. Oh, man. Come on, I'm trying to win this one. There's no way I can do this, though. As soon as we reach this stage, I can push him back, but... alright. Please tell me I don't have to win this one. Round two. Oh god, there's another round? Oh, I'm an airbender now.
This isn't fair.
Wait, we're just fighting now. What is going on? Oh, man. Am I supposed to actually beat these? Okay. I guess that's a yes. Why is he talking to me? You're a bunny. Alright, there we go. This is fun. If I could just fight one at a time, that'd be great. Okay. That was fun. Jesus Christ. Alright. Airbending.
This isn't fair. They're breaking the rules.
Rules? There are.
Why do they keep doing this? Alright, there you go. Countered, bitch. Oh my fuck. Alright, let's just try to take him down one at a time, although this isn't going well at all. They have absolutely ridiculous amounts of health, so... alright. Boom! Come on, take out the waterbender. I'm stunned. What the fuck? Yeah, so this is pretty crazy. Alright, I think we took him out. Oh, what is this shit all about? What was that? There you go. Alright, that's another one down. And bending up again. Alright, so this area seems to be great for gold medal. So like I said, I guess this area is great if you want to level up your bending abilities. Oh my god, what's going on in this chapter, man? This is trippy. It's actually starting to get really tough as well.
Let the chaos
you. What is he doing to me? And how long will it keep going? Oh, what's the, oh no, not robots. Three robot. Oh, why am I a giant person now? What?
The chaos grips you.
Oh, this is like the spirit person.
You will not break free.
No, it's not real. It's not real.
I'm gonna break you, bitch. Why? What the hell? See, I can't counter anyone in this form. If you want to call it that. What's going on? Oh, these little guys are also attacking me. I didn't even realize that. What is going on? Why am I a slow motion avatar person now? You and me, robot bitch. There we go. All right, one down. Man, this is trippy, but it's also kind of cool because they do all these weird things that we haven't seen before. Like this form, whatever it is. It's pretty sick. I just got an item. Don't even know how, but I got it. Oh, man. Alright, almost there. Yeah, there you go. Yep. Done with that one. Man, this is some really trippy stuff. Alright, what does he have next for us?
Playtime is over. Be thankful your spirit has not far to...
No, not you again. And again, there's two of them. Fucking hell, you gotta be joking me. I'm almost out of healing items, so there's no way I can beat two of them without the help of healing items, so... This is great. Oh, I'm stuck now. Actually, I'm okay. Come on. What? Okay. Come on, why is there two of them? Oh, that was fair. Because I totally could see the second guy. Oh, you son of a bitch. Alright, boom. Oh, actually, I hit them both with that one. That was pretty good. Okay. Can't see what's going on right now. Alright, boom. Can't see the second one, which is not good at all. Oh my god, what the fuck? No longer locked onto anything. Alright, here we go, boom. Seriously though, whoever came up with these enemies and the camera and stuff is such an asshole. I can't even believe it. Honestly, I can barely see what's going on most of the time with these guys. And I can't block that either. Come on, punch me. Do the punchy thing. Nope, not that one. Alright, here we go. Boom. Fuck. I can't keep this up until they're dead. I need a healing item. What? What was that? Like, I can't move the camera any further than this. Oh my god. What the fuck, man. They ruined the end of the game. I swear to god, I actually really enjoyed most of it, but... these last two chapters have been total bullshit. Alright.
Thank you. Come again.
I guess we're gonna have to try again. Alright, let's just grab the stuff there. Nope, that's... I was gonna go with the, that one. Increase your movement speed. I don't like that one. Alright.
Let's go and get
time is over. Be thankful your spirit has not far to travel.
Oh, yeah. Alright, that was a good start. That, okay. Well, at least I blocked it, I guess. And not that one, though. What? I can't see shit, you son of a bitch. Oh my god. Why? People have been giving this game shit since it got released, and I actually really enjoyed, like, the combat and stuff. Yeah, the story shit. That's fine, but this is just... it's so annoying. Stuff keeps walking into the camera and shit. I don't know what's going on anymore. Nope. Oh, what is going on right now? Oh my god. Oh, and those guys are still there. Alright, there you go. Come on, as soon as we got one down, we should have a much easier time with it. There you go. I'm gonna kill the shit out of you, boy. I don't care what it takes. Oh, here we go. XXXXX. I was going for the other counter thing, but that's okay. Come on, man. Let me finish you off. He just... okay. What? I can't see where he is most of the time. Alright, here we go. Got you, you bitch. Alright, here we go. Firebending up. Also some nice heals, which obviously I'm a fan of. I think I'm doing more damage to him now with my higher, like, firebending and chi and stuff. Bronze medal for that. Alright, well, level 8 firebender, so that's my highest bending level now. Oh, and then they just... oh, why? Alright, gotta switch to... this stupid... okay. Oh, I'm supposed to lose here? Alright, what's happening? They're beating me up. Hey, stop it.
Korra, remember, we are all one.
You guys can't get me.
No good or evil, no human or spirit. All are one.
I didn't even know I could do this.
Go, Korra. The division between you and your enemies is an illusion. All are one.
And stay down.
I'm gonna keep fighting until I die.
No light or dark. To fight another is to fight yourself. Let go.
Shut up, Jinora. That's your real name. Alright, what's going on right now? Is it the Avatar State? Pretty sure it's the Avatar State, okay. Alright, Avatar's back. I don't know what that means, but it sounds good. Oh my god, look at all these guys. And robots as well. Whoa, alright. Never mind. This seems like serious business. How do I even... Look at how little damage I'm actually doing, even in this, like, super overpowered state. Even then, this guy's like... Holy crap. Alright. Oh, that's good. Yep. That's pretty good. Oh my god, that's so... Alright, they did that very well. That's ridiculous. All right.
You may have regained your avatar powers, but our battle is far from over.
Oh, what's he doing? He's got green fire. Alright, who is this old man? Why is he Dragon Ball Z-ing? Oh, that's the end of it? Alright, that escalated quickly. Is the achievement we just unlocked? Alright. Item bonuses, always welcome, I guess. Alright, so that's the last chapter, The Edge of Chaos. Old foe. Literally old. Now let's see what we can buy. Yes, I definitely want that. That should be a huge help. Alright, so we got the air scooter and we got the fire dash. I'll go with the air scooter because I like it. Because it's pretty fun. And there you go. I just have to equip some crap, like the avatar state thing. Pretty sure that's going to be really good. So I want that. Alright.
Let's go and get him.
Anyway, in the next part, we're going to do The Edge of Chaos, Chapter 8. So hopefully I'll see you guys for the next part, and that will most likely be the last one.